birds in the sky, water on the ground. I think this is December. The way the sun was just so bright. Shining through the clouds just now.
Started getting really hard.
Sometimes I might only wash it off. That way it didn't. Thank you.
good morning. How are you today?
Good morning, how are you?
I'm okay, how are you?
Fine.
What is the light there? I'm looking at your direction and it's very dark. Looks like it's raining. Huh? I'm looking like I'm in Brikama. When I'm looking towards Kabuta, it looks like it's raining. It's raining? But look, if it is raining there, don't let anybody work, please. Don't let anybody start working. Hey, yeah. Why you guys didn't call me and tell me that? All right. What happened?
Half day again.
What's half day again tomorrow?
No, today. Just like yesterday, after the it rained again.
Look at that. Look at your sun.
Yeah.
goes to
look at these dogs.
Old people, you don't keep on going to school,
Yeah, it's raining.
Break
during the rainy season.
Yeah, but I think it's finished. It's July and a little bit of August. Not all schools though.
In Philippines, they adjust the school year because of the rain.
I think here Islamic school goes through all year. Huh? Yeah. Ramadan, other holidays.
Even cars, cars also.
No 3 months vacation. This junction always get me anxious.
Not only in that junction, all these ways.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, the cars there, the taxis, people crossing, motorcycles, trucks. I mean, and nobody. Kind of everybody is like, I'm bigger than you. The motorcycle guy is 6 inches of space between you and the next car. It's like, I'm going through. Pedestrian walking there, push him out of the way. Mm-hmm. The other morning, you see the motorcycle guy, the guy. And then he's arguing. Then he's arguing with the pedestrian now. Maybe walking, driving the motorcycle on the same side. Driving between pedestrians. Imagine what they'd be thinking. What's this one though? If he's gonna come across and block the traffic thing. Wow. See that? People. They're not getting out of the rain. Even people without the umbrellas.
She said, rain or shine, they go to market every day.
Yeah, I understand that, but you know, if it's raining, you stop shopping for a little while, and then when the rain finishes. You know, people selling is. That's something that. guess when it becomes normal, you know? You know it's gonna be a rainy season.
What is normal?
Rainy season. It's normal. The rain's gonna fall. It's not like something you can do anything about. So what did you do? What do you do? Do I stay home and wait till the rain is finished, or do I go up and do what I'm going supposed to do? That's what happened. You know what? Can't stop the rain. I will get wet, but then I will get dry. It's like when you're a kid, you know?
I don't care. I love rain. Yeah.
Go out and play in the rain. And then you get dry.
Mm-hmm. When you go home, ready your behind. Ready to be beaten.
In a way, I do. Look at this. He's going through there. In a way, I do see the logic, you know? It's logical.
Even the babies at the back.
Yeah.
Huh?
Hey.
Huh? Oh no.
What do you do? You can't leave your baby at home.
That can't be in the Philippines. Cannot be. Oh yeah, yeah. The old ladies will
get upset if you can see you up there.
Mm-hmm. You cannot do that.
Yep.
See, there the
elder people will get upset if you do something like that.
Or eat canned foods. Seven heaven, there is a garden.
Park behind this one with the
cover,
So let the other give space so other people can get up. Anyway, what are we doing now? Moving towards
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right. I slowed down. I'm watching him standing in the road.
He's watching me.
Logic. ride, riding along with us. Go through this way. Like doing this, but so many accidents and people taking shortcuts through this petrol station. Yeah. Enjoy your day wherever you are. Peace.